The school counselor told me to document my fears in some form. That's why I keep a sketchbook. It's my way of trying to manage my issues. Take page 14, for example. My fear of clogging the toilet and flooding the whole entire school. Oh, thank God. I'm also afraid of giving the wrong answer in class.
Who can tell me which explorer first reached India by sea?
Me!
A tricky situation. Miss Spinoza usually calls on kids who don't raise their hands. But raising my hand so she won't call on me is a dangerous strategy. Therefore, I try to look invisible. But at the same time, not too invisible. I know the answer is Vasco da Gama. It's the answer to a great many questions in the fifth grade. But I'm afraid if called on, I might say Gasco da Vama or Dasco Gavama. Everyone would laugh.
I know!
Yes, Lisa?
Vasco da Gama.
Very good, Lisa.